Hello, my name is Kurt Losey, PE teacher at McClure, and this is Matt Duncan, adaptive PE teacher for the school district of 501. We are going to do the 12 days of gym class for you.
On the first day of gym class, my coach made me do some hard, flapping, chicken kind of things. On the second day of gym class, my coach made me do 2 point thumbs and some arm flapping chicken kind of things. On the third day of gym class, my coach made me do 3 weights for lifting, 2 point thumbs and some arm flapping chicken kind of things. On the fourth day of gym class, my coach made me do 4 shout-outs, 3 weights for lifting, 2 point thumbs and some arm flapping chicken kind of things. On the fifth day of gym class, my coach made me do 5 hula hoops, 4 shout-outs, 3 weights for lifting, 2 point thumbs and some arm flapping chicken kind of things. On the sixth day of gym class, my coach made me do 6 squatting thrusts. Day of gym class, my coach made me do 7 squats.